A large sinkhole in the middle of a local road. Crews shut down Berline Way in Lawrenceville overnight after someone spotted the sinkhole. Public works crews and the water department were both notified of the situation. Repairs are set to be done sometime soon.